Blockchain will protect Russian customers from falsified dairy products. According to Bits Media, the researchers of Peter the Great St. Petersburg Polytechnic University introduced a pilot project of blockchain-based protection system from fake milk products. As Dmitry Garanin, the head of the project, explains, each package will get a unique system code which will enable a customer to track the whole process of the product manufacturing. As claimed by the developers, the integration of the technology won't require the replacement of production equipment, significant investments from the enterprises, and overpayment from consumers.